I was off is because everybody sucked. So there was nobody to fight.
He's tight and he holds onto the leg, taking him for a ride. Brings him down, but he's got to look out for a triangle. He's got to look out for that right leg. If Nate Diaz gets that right leg over, he's got it. He holds it down. Double fingers and a fully locked in tight. Nate
Diaz by submission. He knew he had.
I don't give a fuck about the belt.
I don't give a fuck about nothing, motherfucker.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking
Nate Diaz, you just shook up the world. How's that feel?
I'm not surprised.
You could be a superhero, like, just like a
Nate Diaz.